today I got myself some acai from Bomju Bowls in Glenelg. I've been eating really poorly for the past few days, so I thought I'd start the trend for the next week with some, you know, healthy sort of eating. So I tried to start talking to the camera, and I started eating this. And it's too good and I can't decide which one to do. Right, I'm going to talk to you. Yesterday I started to film a vlog, and I think it's maybe the fourth time now where I've started one and it sort of just turned to crap. Make it rain, Jay.
Make it rain.
I thought today, now that football is over, we can go out and skate, make a vlog like we wanted to. Last night we had Intercol, we got completely destroyed, as did I, didn't I, boys?
Yeah.
The Blackfriars bloke saw that vlog and they didn't particularly come to taste with it, they didn't like it. And that whole night, pretty much every single time I got the ball, every time I was near them, every time I did something wrong, every time I did something good,
I was just getting completely ripped into by the crowd. They were like, yeah, what were they saying?
Put that on the vlog.
They're like, put it on the vlog, bro. Is that your highlights reel, bro? You're so shit, number 18. You should focus on getting some touches instead of putting it on the vlog, man. Anyway, so yeah, it's not even like they were saying that and we were winning. We were getting flogged. It was like an embarrassment. Then we went to AP. That was okay. Now we're here, and I guess this is where we will start the vlog on our way to West Beach. I don't know, I just feel like I'll start the vlog and then something won't go my way and then I'll just sook about it and kind of give up, right? And, you know, I don't want to be doing that. Like, I can't progress, I can't expect things to happen for me. I have to sort of make it happen. So I'm here today and I'm going to make a vlog. I'm not sure what the plans today are. I'll sort that out. So far, I've done some homework, done some chores, read my book. Hopefully I can skate soon. Anyways, the reason why I played the bit about the football and the intercom match and the haters or whatever, like, I don't want to react to them. I don't want to, you know, I cop shit all the time and I get good and bad feedback sort of thing. But I just want to make it clear that, like, I'm not going to shy away from doing what I enjoy because of the thoughts of other people. Like, it's going to happen either way. So I can either choose to cop it on the chin or I can choose to sook about it and give up. I enjoy doing it, so I'm going to continue to do it, and I'm not going to shy away from doing something I enjoy. I just feel the stars haven't been lining up, and I think that's why I haven't been going out and I haven't been motivated to create good things. So hopefully this breaks the trend. I'm going to shut up now and enjoy this healthier. So I'm taking the free time I've got now to skate. If I can walk away with a back fire though and possibly a crooked grind, I'll be pretty happy with the session. Alright, so that's that session over. I landed the back 5-0. I didn't even get to try in the crook. I was doing the back 5-0 for too long. Landed one. Next session I'll try and like get them down, you know, get them consistent. But I just wanted to land one. I landed one. That's the session done. Today's the day of the Mayweather versus McGregor fight. And everyone's watching it. You know, I was meant to go to someone's house to watch it with a bunch of friends. But I wasted too much time. Couldn't make it there in the end. Well, in time. So I'm here watching it on live stream. Oh shit, oh no, it's freezing, come on. McGregor, he talks so much shit, and then he got his butt whooped.
My fist is bigger than his head. Seriously, he's a Malteser with eyeballs.
That's that. Floyd won. I predicted it. Didn't necessarily want it to happen. I'm gonna end the vlog here. If you like this video and you want to see more, make sure to subscribe. The vlogs to come are definitely going to be higher and better quality than this one. It's just I have to break the trend of not having uploaded. and finally upload a video so I can get back into the routine of being productive and stopping lazing around with myself. Subscribe.
How?
I think this whole attitude of yours about this insurance is a little off the wall. And you know what anyone with a little class would do?
What are you trying to tell me?